That's where are we? If the guests heed their request there, that's gonna be a bitch. I need some better guns.
Hey man, am I driving okay?
I think we're parked, man.
Hello, hippie. Oh, shit. My chat got stuck. No. First quarter, 2024. I thought they said it was gonna be much faster this time. Well, first quarter, and it's, yeah. That could be 6 months. That's we need a horde base. We got some gunpowder. A little bit for grenades. I need a gun. So we only need the parts, AK parts, and then we can make the oh, it's gonna take a bit, almost there. I need a lathe, this would be perfect. Hello. Yeah. A new base? No, it's the trader. I'm doing it. What about you, hippie? Hello, Luna. Hey, good morning.
If you got the dukes, I'll make the time. I hope you get feeling better.
Yeah. Soon, Jen will have a hot tub stream. And you started playing it. And do you like it? Yeah, did you make it to the first blood moon? That's when you notice the difference. And Anna, shall we have a look there? We do have some game stage now and loot stage. Let's see if we can get lucky with Anna. Board base at Anna. Oh, it's maybe not a bad idea. Let's see if we can make that work. Is it all titanium? The bottom part is indestructible. Yeah, let's see if that works. We do need stuff to destroy it. That's our best pickaxe. Lost the crowbar. Should we make some dynamite? Twenty gunpowder. Grenades. Not the roof. A ramp to the second floor. Let's see. I have to see what it is made of. I also have to get through there to make holes for the grenades. Dynamite should work. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, it's really efficient. Take the gas also. Security in Luna. This time now it's just scientist. Oh, what did you choose? Farmer. Yeah. Yeah, it kind of depends how you play. I like farmer a lot for the shotgun. That's good. So you pick farmer to farm quest. To get a lot of stamina extras. Yeah, using a weapon a lot. And then putting the points in either blunt or... Here's also stamina decrease. And the same with the bladed weapons if you use that. And of course the... With max 60 stamina. Ah, the wellness, yeah. Eat the vitamins a lot. Gives you 3 wellness. You can do it every 10 minutes. And then the teas, for example. But if you choose farmer, then you can easily make better stuff sooner. To get your wellness up and just keep eating and drinking it. And don't die. If you die, you lose a lot of wellness too. And get hit. I'll erase it. bedtime stories. Oh, what? I do that every stream. I make everybody fall asleep. The wood, the roof is just wood. That could work. Now we just have to change the ceiling, probably. Let's see, this floor. Also wood. Could work, but then I have to get rid of all of this. And that's quite a bit of work. Oh no, there's no way for them to jump up there. That is pretty high. It's not likely they stack up that much. But yeah, alright. 30k, that's really good. Snow biome, then we'll go for the wasteland again. I guess I can try to make this work. It sucks that we have to remove all this stuff. First, let's see if we can get lucky with some loot. The windows. Yeah, that doesn't matter. We're just gonna stay up here. Make some holes. Oh yeah, but I mean, I first have to break through there. It's kind of what I want them to do. So I could make ramps for them to get through the windows. Except the big ones don't fit through there. The longest time in permadeath. In general, I think one run we ended up day 80 something. But I always quit before I die. Mm. Okay. Let's. Yeah, well, you have quite a few hours already, Luna. But not everybody enjoys it. The most zombies. I don't know, we had a comment one time. Is that still there? No. Not anymore. What was that called? Where is that? Oh, there. That's not it. No, no rips. 20. I'll get there. Spam. I don't know. You have to look in there. And there was also more spam. That's good loot, please. Leather.
Meds, drugs, boots. I've got it all.
No luck. A lot of gunpowder. No master books. Camp station.
Maybe next time I'll have what you need.
$8,400. Okay. Alright, have a good day, Luna. Hold on, it's right here. What about you? Australia, right? Hello, watching. This is Anna's place. This is the where she gives us the quest to the second bunker. No, amazing loot. Let's see if we can use this for Horde Knight. This is all indestructible. So there's no way they fall into the... Well, they could go in here still. But it's very unlikely they will destroy it. The inside walls are wood there. Not sure if they take this all out, if it will collapse or not. We have to take out quite a few parts on the floor. I don't know. It's probably better buildings, but this is quite a bit of work. I'll think about it. I still have a few days. The Fallout mod for 7 days. Oh, what is that like? Light it on fire. That doesn't work in Darkness Falls. It was War of the Walkers and Undead Legacy. Let's see if there's any good doors here. Or buildings. A rocket launch pad. Oh well. This is the good building for all the beer. That's a lot of wellness. But can I get all those crazy zombies? I don't know. If we survive that, let's find out. For our circuits. That's a lot of damage. Okay, let's see how many are in there. Just in case. Yeah, this building won't work. If they destroy this, then it's all goddamn. I need all those coolers. Oh. gonna find anything good in this. Could find the armor. No, I'm not a bear. Just lockers and bags. Yeah, very specific loot, but when darkness falls, it's great for the beer. Beer is usually not that easy to find. And here we got 16. Back. Too heavy. Yeah, the rain catcher got a little bit out of control. There's water everywhere.
I am so glad to see your face. I get lonely sitting by myself all day. Remember me if you need medical help.
I'm gonna flop the whole world. Not sure how we're gonna make Anna's place work. Oh, we do have the dynamite to clear up that rubble stuff there. And then the roof. It's just 500, so they will break it really, really quick. Oh, what did we use last time? What did we do? Memory. How did we do horde nights? Ah, the building right here. Of course.
So, you're more than welcome to,
Kisses.
Join us.
Happy 26 months, Tkins. You'll always be the best undead killer on Twitch. Also, I still am waiting on a Dkini restock.
No, that was limited edition. You have to ask Peppy.
So, you're more than welcome to, join us.
And zombies! And thank you for that. 26 months kisses. And Pumpkin. 2 months, thank you. What to do? I did just find the concrete mixer. Why is it still locked? Science 2, mining 20. one skill point. We don't have a lot. I guess we can start that already. Oh, it always takes forever. Back to sleep. Alright, that's good to see. Have a good nap. Some time to think about it. And this is that little garage that doesn't really work. Power plant is really good. Until the succubus came. And there you see a power plant here. Let's just drive around a bit. See if we can find a better building. This was not successful. This is the old cracker book. It's probably a lot of work. And bulletproof glass. Right. That would help with the succubus later too. But
thank you.
That's good. Let's have a look in here. Might work. I have dynamite, so we can make a hole pretty quick. And this is also kind of nice, but then we have to clear two whole floors at least. And we might find some books, maybe. And the way up has to go. And what if they chew through this? Will this all go down? This is weird though. Looks like a double layer. That's a lot of stuff to destroy, but also for the zombies. Maybe the stairs are broken already. Mines. What's happening there? Good weapon, but we didn't choose bladed. So no way there are demons already, right? Ladder has to go. And the stairs. If they're already gone, that would be great. Hello, Wendy. Are there? been a while since I've been in there. I'm doing it. What about you? It's just one layer. Oh, there's the ladder, and then we have a lot of space. A lot of dynamites. That all has to go. Stomach pain. That sucks. 94. That's not a bad age, but still sucks. Alright, I'm gonna use this. Let's hope they don't come from above there. Maybe just clear the floor above here also. How do we get rid of this? I could make more dynamites. I'll let it roll down. It's science. I can't use it too much, and we get screamers. Oh, let's wait a second. You can get him on the first day if you make enough noise. Well, that was pretty good. Let's do the same again. Three blocks. Good jump that. Yeah, I'll see. For now, it's okay. And then I don't know how the zombies will behave in here. Where will they go? Usually they go for the pillars. I don't know. Oh, let's clear the floor above at least. Yeah.